Hi, very good evening to all. My name is Bhavana and our subject is Business Economics. This is for the BBA students for first year in first semester. Up to now, we discuss what is the long run average cost curve and what are the factors of the long run average cost curve. If you have any doubts regarding today's lecture, please you can text me in WhatsApp. I will definitely give reply. And now we are continuing our lecture. There is a small topic that just it will take 7 to 8 minutes. That is long run marginal cost curve. Already we know that what is a marginal cost when we want to produce any extra units. So for that extra production, how much extra cost we are paying, that is about our marginal production. Means when our company want to produce any additional units, for that additional units, how much cost we are incurring for the production of additional units, we know by using this marginal cost curve. Let's see here. Long run marginal cost curve, LMC. Long run marginal cost is an incremental cost incurred by a firm in production when all inputs are variable. Already we know that in long run our all inputs are variable. So for that when you have to produce any additional inputs, for that additional inputs how much cost we are incurring, that is our long run marginal cost curve. In particular, it is the extra cost that results as the firm increase in scale of operations. Means it is an extra cost when the in long run we know that our company want to increasing the scale of operations, means increasing our production, but not only adding more workers to give a factory but also building a large factory. Means increasing means in shorter, not only by increasing the workers but also we have to build a factory also, because our production has been increased, we are unable to produce the goods within at present in our factory. We are expanding our business. So for that, not only for increasing the workers but also we have to build factory also. So for that, how much cost we are incurring, that are comes under the long run marginal cost curve. Long run marginal cost is an incremental cost. It is an incremental cost incurred by a firm in production when all inputs are variable. When all inputs are variable, here we know that in long run when all inputs are variable, how much cost we are incurring for producing additional units. In particular, it is the extra cost, means it is an extra cost that results as the firm increase in scale of operations. The firm want to increase its scale of operations, but not only the adding more workers, here not only the increasing our workers to a given factory but also building a large factory, but also you want to building a large factory means we have to construct the factory also. In the long run, when all inputs under the control of the firm are variable, we know that in long run all inputs are variable. There are no fixed input. With no fixed input, increasing and decreasing marginal returns and law of diminishing returns are not relevant to the long run marginal cost. We know that increasing and decreasing of marginal returns and law of diminishing marginal returns, they are comes under the short run only. So these knots are applicable in the long run marginal cost curve. They are, however, too similar in influence economies of scale and diseconomies of scale. There are only two factors affecting. They are economies of scale and diseconomies. Economies of scale means we are increasing our expansion of business, means we are decreasing our business. These only two factors affecting in the long run. In long run curve, law of diminishing marginal returns and law of equi marginal returns, they are not applicable in the long run marginal cost curve. What is the long run marginal cost curve? When we want to produce any extra units, for that extra units how much cost we are incurring, so we have to know. And not only here increasing the workers but also we have to build factory cost also. While in long run all inputs are variable, so there is no fixed input, for that the law of diminishing returns or law of increasing or decreasing returns, these are the not applicable. 1 minute. Here the main point is not only by adding the workers but also we can increase our factory of production, so we have to construct the new buildings also. But these costs are comes under the marginal cost only. It is where it is not applicable, means the law of diminishing marginal returns does not operate in law of long run marginal cost curve, because law of diminishing marginal returns is in short run only. Here the only one input are variable, other all inputs are fixed, but when compared to the long run all inputs are variable only. So these laws are not applicable. It is mainly focused, not only focused on increasing the workers but also it focuses on the you have to construct the factory also, means we have to construct new, we have to increase our expansion of business. I hope you understand this lecture. You have any doubts still up to now, please let me know. I definitely clarify your doubts. Thank you so much. Have a nice day. Keep smiling. Study hard.